Here, guys. So you can probably tell we've made it back to Vegas. So we're gonna go drop off the bags. We'll probably head over to Royalty. We're here to catch the game tonight, and then you know we'll film some shit tomorrow. So stay tuned.
All the signs, the door registration.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another episode in Las Vegas. And as you can see behind me, we got Royalty Exotics. So we're back here again renting another car. Can you guys take a guess what we got? Might give you a hint, I'm not sure. We're renting this bad boy here. Damn, the tint. You guys thinking we should tint the Huracan like this? We should tint the Huracan, shouldn't we? Let me know in the comments below if we should tint the Huracan. So let's go inside and see what else they got inside, because their showroom's crazy. Got a couple new cars. You guys remember the last video from here? We rented the door. Well, they put a brand new race exhaust on it, so it sounds a lot more crazier. A lot better, actually. Not that the Aventador sound is bad. No, natural aspirated V12, can't go wrong. By the way, you can buy this thing on eBay. Well, let's hop in the 488 and stay tuned.
Turn right at the traffic light.
I couldn't tell in the mirror, but we passed it. It was a 488. Best thing to do is get a convertible. But, are you guys ready for a cold start on a 488 Spider?
Well, not really a cold start, but...
What do you guys think? Yay, nay. Let me know in the comments below.
Thank you for watching the video. Don't forget to crush that subscribe button. To watch more videos from Crushing Gears, click that video in your top right corner.
Please share this video. Give it a thumbs up. Free giveaway every 1,000 subscribers. Check out the merch for 10% off. Link in the description below.